Hello and welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to my kitchen. This is Charisse and you are in the kitchen with Charisse. On today's video, we're going to be showing you how to make some green seasoning or epis. So if you're interested in watching, please stay tuned. So what I'm using today for my greens, I've got some coriander, thyme, we've got spring onions, we've got flattened parsley, I'm using bell peppers, jalapeno peppers, garlic, ginger, onions, whatever you want to put in there, that's what you put in there. You can customize it and make it to your liking. Thanks for tuning in, guys, and keep watching. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. Thanks for tuning into my channel today. Take care, stay safe, be well. Always remember, if there's anything in this world that you can be, always be kind. Until we see each other again, you guys. Bye.